G'day, it's Lance here from EarthCruiser, and I would like to introduce you to one of our new range of products, which is the Core High Water Rescue range of vehicles. So if we like it or not, our climate has changed, natural disasters are more common, and we are fortunate that we have some experience in building vehicles for extreme off-road use, and we are starting to put that experience to work for emergency services. So if you wouldn't mind, let's have a quick walk around and see what we're talking about. This vehicle is made in Bend in Central Oregon. Its platform is the Isuzu or Chevy cab over truck. It is built into a four-wheel drive here in Bend using US running gear. If we have a quick look underneath, we'll see Dana axles, front and rear, high pinion centers. The vehicle is factory standard from us with electronic lockers, so it's locked up front diff and rear diff. Worn hubs, again, we're trying to make sure that we're using locally sourced products as much as possible. Worn is obviously well known in Oregon. Also, this particular one is fitted with a Worn winch. Again, excellent products made in Oregon. The driveline is the Chevy 6.6 liter engine, Chevy transfer gearbox, and again a Dana rear axle. We've chosen full floaters for the rear axle, meaning that even they're more reliable and certainly extremely strong and well over spec for this size vehicle. This particular one is, as we said, set up for high water rescue, where if the operators need to get into a difficult situation and collect as many people, pets and belongings as possible, easy access, up the ladder, get our people out of that awful situation and get them to a better place as quickly as possible. We've gone for as much modular system as possible, where these sides are easily removable, so the operator has a flat deck if they want to take another piece of equipment, whether a small off-road vehicle or whatever it may be. So easy going tie downs, but key being a nice flat deck so we can forklift load front or rear quickly. And again, emergency services, things go sideways very, very quickly, so we want to make sure the operators have every opportunity to get in where they're needed most. The overall length of this particular vehicle is just on 21 feet long. So to put that in perspective, it will easily fit in a standard car park. Again, the off-road ability of this vehicle is critical to us. So approach and departure angles have been well thought about. Small things that operators will appreciate is U-bolts for spring hangers up rather than typically facing down, so much less chance of, particularly if the vehicle was used in a fire application, much less chance of debris and whatever being caught up underneath the truck. And for a four-wheel drive situation, far better than getting hung up on tree branches and what have you. We have kept them symmetrical, which makes sense for us. So ladders both sides, same place. Seating, same side, symmetrical. It just makes sense when things are dark, they're cold, not going well. It makes it much easier for the operators to get used to the vehicles. If one can drive a typical US pickup truck, one can comfortably drive these vehicles. There's no special driver's license required. Again, all Chevy driveline, which makes tons of sense for the service departments. They'll be very familiar with the axles, the brakes, axles and brakes, which are all Chevy. So again, I thank you for your time. And if you are in a position to need emergency vehicles, I would like you to consider us. Thank you.